Yeah, okay. Everyone's good? I'm good. Better than you. Okay.
I'm Corporal Mitch Bullenbacher with the Pasco Sheriff's Office Marine Operations. I had originally gotten a call for, it's called uncorrelated distress.
Everyone just grab onto that and I'm going to pull you over to me. Okay. You guys, I'm going to come alongside.
I originally started with where we thought they might be, and then once we realized that they weren't close, we basically went off the bearing line, which is just a straight line from the radio tower in the direction that the signal was received.
Make sure everyone has that rope. If you want to come first, come to me. Leave all the bags. It's not worth it. Give me a hand. Come here.
Thank you. I know.
All the way to the bow. All the way to the bow. Don't pull me in. Don't pull me into you.
Thank God they stayed with the boat. Because so many times people will go in the water and they don't stay with the boat. They either get swept away from the boat or they get scattered and they're not together in your boat. But you have to be that calm voice telling them how to do it, when to do it. So that way you're not overrun with an extra 1,000 pounds on one side of your boat and nothing on the other. So then it puts you in danger.
Grab this railing here. Push them up in. Said they had 5 on board. I got 5 on board.
At that time, they're all on my boat. My boat can hold them. We can transit back safely. Everyone was accounted for, so I just brought them back myself.